Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can reset your MSI monitor. Okay, first of all, you just need to press the red button on the back of your monitor and then go down to the setting. Here and press the right button and you go down all the way down to the word reset here. Press the right button and then select yes, and now your MSI monitor it get back to the factory default. So we check again all the brightness and everything are changed back to the default factory setting. And that's all for today video of how you can reset your MSI monitor into the factory default. And thank you everyone for your time watching this short video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.